graceful.
Elegant. And only then can they be potent. The student begins to become one with the spirit of his art. Lending a new creativity to his every movement.
Thus he acquires a new freedom, a transcendence of the physical and intellectual being.
No wasted motion. No wasted energy. Every flick of the finger must have a meaning. Every step. Every breath. Even the slightest flick of the head.
Then there's the element of surprise.